for the lowdown on this local shadown. Know now there exists a distinct separation in mascots and their natural habits. Because here, the wolves will lay an egg. They will try to fly. While the ravens will turn things around. And run wild. Prowl the woods. And pack the bigger bunch. Meaning the incoming flock must brace for a rough landing. As they face even home rooters who paint looking to display nice. Unfazed, Wendell entered pushing ahead. Aggression met eagerly by the birds. News River rapidly flowed downhill. Then the craziest thing happened when Wendell plugged that leak. Not only making that finish line a vanish line, but invisibly switching ball possession completely.
Middle! Cover 16!
Kyron Evans and Taj Taylor carried the equally slippery rock into the second quarter. That TO led to this Julian Hennett sprint in it. PAT would not pass through, though. Neither would this hoisted response when it was Hennett picked. Of course, the victor was still undecided. Unless listening to the nest sided. an early third period crossbuck cross-trucked Hennett across the stripe as positive reinforcement.
That was a great feat.
Double one added two more. Not Evans considering giving up. No fooling. The Wolves, nonetheless, coughed up this costly fumble. Scooped and scored. Cy Rent fourth, bedazzled by points. Another Raven withdrawal left the rivals writing a blank check. While Hennett counted a counter again for his triple trample to the house. The bonus payoff did not lack payback. The dark blue laid the stark boom. And the surrounding groundwork for the opposite of booze. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.